love you.
Raymiel was so cute, so sweet, and so scared. It was so precious.
Do you ever think back? Oh, no.
I think this moment was the first moment in my whole entire life that I was, like, unbelievably starstruck. Embarrassing, yes. Yeah.
Well, I thought she picked a good little song because she's tiny, like me. The song had a cute, little bouncy, little flavor to it. She's got the spunk. She's got the personality. The fact that she's little ain't gonna stop her from doing big things.
Well, sometimes I go on through fields where we walked long ago, and the sea used to be, and the flowers still grow, but they don't smell as sweet as they did when you picked them for me. And when
So, check it out. You know what? I mean, I wasn't jumping up and down, but I wasn't mad at you either, man. It was kind of all right. I mean, you know, you showed some signs of strength right there and conviction. I thought it was a pretty good performance. I would say, you know, 6.5 out of 10.
Yeah. Oh.
No, pretty good. That's pretty good.
I'm proud of you, Raymiel. I'm very proud of you because I was a little worried that you weren't going to connect, but I think that you really had a great minute and 30 seconds, and you really connected with the audience, and you were having fun.
Look, we're not going to remember this in 10 years' time, are we? I mean, it was cute. You sang it quite well. Overall, I thought it was forgettable, and I think it was very reminiscent of something you would see in here on a cruise ship, if you want my honest opinion.
Raymiel Malabai, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes.
How tough was it to sing for Dolly?
I was really scared, just because you're singing somebody's song in front of them, so I was, like, freaking out. A little bit.
All right. Well, if you didn't forget and you like that, Raymiel's number is 1-866-IDOLS-03. You can vote for it, 1-866-436-5703. Or you can text the word vote to 5703.